Good evening, everyone. We're going to be starting Bubble Bobble here momentarily. Please stick around. We're sending a few more messages off, getting a few more things set. Bubble Bobble coming up next. All right, everybody, I think it's about game time. Let's go ahead and jump in. Here we got Bubble Bobble coming in. Hey, Cutthroat, good to see you. Hope things are going well. Glad to have you in the chat room here tonight. Haven't seen you for a while, so good to have you. We're going to be running Bubble Bobble here tonight. And I'm going to run this cart one more time here so you can get the intro music. And let's go pull up some cams here. So, Cutthroat, thanks for hosting me. Definitely do appreciate it. We have Executive Bear here joining me tonight and for tonight and tomorrow. And we're going to be running retro co-op games for the duration of the 2 days and just jumping from game to game and whatnot. And
Possibly the Resident Evil as well. But...
yeah, we'll put an R. We'll try to get an RE in there. Let's see here. Ooh. I know, right?
Ooh.
I'm not used to it being there.
Sorry for your ears, everybody.
Yep, my bad.
Claps trying to deafen everybody.
Tiny Dinos throwing bubbles. Yes, we did Snow Bros earlier, Cutthroat. And that was fun.
And Contra.
And Contra.
And that was it. We didn't play any other games.
No other games. Yeah, right. But we'll get the good ending this time. Last time I played it, I was not able to get the good ending because we did not have two people. So if you don't have that, it doesn't work.
Only had one tiny dino.
Only had one tiny dino.
Ooh.
I heard that. Let me see here. I'd like to see all my levels when I can. There we go. Cutthroat, how's your evening going? Let us know. first second here. Cutthroat, what have you been playing lately? Not working tonight? All right, that is good. Well, we're glad to have you here then. We'll take you here if you're not working. Well, I mean, what else would you be doing, right? Besides making money. All right. I think we are ready for some Bubba Bobble. Bear's got a bit of a cough, so.
Sorry.
Let me know if the audio is not loud enough. It works. This is a hell of a lot different than Snow Bros. And you can shoot it. That was funny, you were doing it with that boss and you're getting points for it. Oh, there you go. Tales of the Abyss on 3DS, Tales of Vesperia on Switch, and Fatal Frame on Xbox. Wow, you got quite the library going. I think it's extend your spell.
It is.
How's Fatal Frame treating you on the Xbox? Let me get these guys. You gotta. Oh, come on. Ooh, I'll take that piece of candy. It's like the only really good power up in this one is the candy.
Oh,
is there a guy there? Didn't even see him.
Too busy blowing bubbles.
Tales of the Abyss. I think that was a PS2 game too, wasn't it?
I think that's where it came out first.
World fries. Did you get a piece of candy?
I don't think I did.
Game volume is drowning me out. All right. Thank you. And every NES game, Cutthroat, is different for audio. It's just, it's really, some games are quieter, some are a little louder.
No, why did I jump up? That was dumb.
Give a quick listen here. Hang on one moment. Thanks, Cutthroat. All right, let's get these guys in the center here. We'll get something good from this. Go ahead and take it down. You can get the tea.
Such a better vibe than that last game.
This vibe? Oh yeah, this game makes you feel good, doesn't it? It's happy. The arcade was a really good one for this. We'll get that axe. I'm gonna pop these guys if you don't mind. There we go. Ooh, Ooh. I need another E. Ooh, there it is. Sweet. Doesn't somebody jump? There we go. I feel like the arcade was always more enjoyable. I think it was looked a little better too.
Possibly.
Seizure mode? Yep. Alright, get him. Ooh, there you go. Get some letters.
Get that whale.
World fries. Ooh, there we go. That got a lot of them. What's the whale's name? And it's not Ludwig. I always thought it was Ludwig. It's a name for the guy that...
Isn't it like Baron Von something?
Yeah, it is. You're absolutely right. Something weird like that.
Baron Von Whale?
Baron Von Whale? Let's look it up. I'm curious. Baron Von Bluba.
That's it. Yep, Bluba.
Sundays. Dude, he took all of them. Candy. It's a sneaker. Oh, that's two deaths. Died again.
I don't need either of those letters. I need that E though.
Come get it. Fault. Oh, it's gonna be tough for me to get. I died on. Ooh, get that.
Nope.
Sorry, I died kind of by the bubble, and it just kind of gave it to me.
No, that's fine.
There's some levels we can get some giant jewels, though. Mm-hmm. Let's get those. Sneaker's kind of a pain in the ass.
It can be, yeah.
This one sucks. All right, jump up.
Ah!
Ooh, I need that candy. Ah! Did you take it? Damn it.
My candy.
You already have candy.
I got more candy. No, I died.
Did you?
Yeah. It's an angry boy.
Boink, 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 boink. We're gonna have some lightning bolts, I think.
Yeah.
Damn, where's my bubbles at?
Damn it.
Whiff. Ooh, ooh. There we go. Nice. Stay away from my candy. I need to get a one-up. I'm going to steal your guys.
We'll be stealing my guys.
Gonna steal your guys. You steal my Contra guys.
Contra guys are easy to come by.
All right, I need some... This is a good one. Let's get them bubbled up. Damn it. I'm going to steal one of your guys. You have five of them.
I had.
You had five of them.
Was it 100,000 to get it extra?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, get that book.
Oh my god, I'm trying. Damn shoe. Makes it so hard.
Those damn sneaks.
Popcorn.
Popcorn, I remember this one. Mushrooms. Oh, I need all those. Nice. It's the cheapest way to get points. Just pop your own bubbles.
Mm-hmm. What'd you do?
Look what Cutthroat wrote.
You know what's funny is I was thinking that.
Yes, Cutthroat. Yes. We know what you're talking about. Nice, nicely put. Mm-hmm. We know exactly what you're discussing. Badger, 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 badger. That's funny. That's funny.
Oh, that was stupid. Now I'm all slow and crappy. Jump up, get those things.
Ooh, ooh, let's fire up the middle here. There we go.
I need the D.
Go get it. Sometimes you can get a big gem on that one.
Green E, yeah. Green E is all I need.
Shit, that sneaker does kind of mess with you. A
little bit.
Ooh. Oh, I want that.
Big Jim.
Big Jim. Big money. Nice. Timeless meme. Ooh, what do you need?
The greenie.
Okay, go get it. Gets us out of the level too. I don't like that level.
I always hated that level as a kid for sure.
Well, the worst one's coming up where you have to blow bubbles to get up to the top to kill enemies is like 70 something.
Oh yeah.
There was a kid I went to college with. His name was Sam. And I remember when that came out, the Badger thing. I think he pumped that through his stereo one time for like hours, just really loud. In his house, just badger, you know.
Was his name Sam?
Sam. His name was Sam.
I remember going to his house.
I think it was at Sam's house. Ooh, there's some candy.
I know, but I'm scared. Oh!
But I'm scared.
Pop that bubble, he's gonna be mad.
Ooh. I need some letters, I guess.
You need both of those that came at me.
That's alright. I think that's what the cane does. It gives you some letters the next go around.
Oh god. This guy's gonna be a treat.
We'll get him. Gotcha.
Ice cream.
Ooh, can I have... Oh, you need it.
You don't need it.
Jump!
Jump. Oh, look at that thing up there.
Oh, well, you want that.
Oh!
Got it.
There you go. Get him.
Hey, Cheesecake! What are you saying there? Once played He-Man, hey, what's going on, for 3 hours at my buddy's place in college.
God, that song.
I think you can get, like, a good item out of this one. Oh, it's just candy there for now. But do you need it?
No, I'll grab it. Well, I don't know if I was going to make it up there in time or not. I mean, I could have used it.
Okay. I think you'll get another guy here at 300,000.
One angry boy. There's a DE that you need. Giggity.
Giggity. Yeah, he played the Badger thing for hours. Here we go. Sometimes there's an item that appears here that's really good. Shit, I wish I didn't shoot as far as I did. Maybe I can keep you afloat. Jeez, the shoes just throw you around so fast.
It's kind of wild.
Oh, nice. What'd you get?
The bomb.
Bomb. Did you get a sneak or two?
Yeah.
You just go so fast.
We need the white E.
An E.
It's not white. What color is it?
I don't know what color it is.
I knew I was dead there. That was a stupid move.
There's an E.
I don't need it. I'll grab it. Spend more points, right?
Yep. Oh, you're popping my bubbles. These guys throw bottles at you. Oh, wait. No, it's the other guys that do that. Maybe they do. Ooh. Hang on. Don't kill them all. Got the necklace. I can't remember what it does. Come on. There it is. Ooh, champagne glasses or martinis, right?
Whatever. Some sort of.
Get up there!
Some sort of something.
Ooh, there's the E. Oh, you're kidding me. Doesn't it go away after it cycles once? Oh, shit. It does, it's gone. I need that book, too.
Ah.
Shit. We're not gonna get that book. I missed the damn E. Book's gone. Urgh. All right, let's try to beat this level.
One angry boy left.
Stop it! Damn it! It was I was down here, but it was floating down that way. I'm like, I'm not gonna get to that.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, I did swear. I did drop an F-bomb though.
Boy, if somebody hadn't stole my lives earlier, I'd still be here.
But we're on 44. That's our first continue.
IJGGG. That was the code.
That was the code?
That was the level select code.
You're kidding me.
You got greedy and went for that candy, didn't you?
I did go for that candy. I wanted that candy. Getting a little greedy and I paid for it with my life. Do these things come down here? Get some letters for that.
Why were you shadowing me there? That was a dick move. You know it was.
Maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit. Ooh, there we go. SS torture your own partner. I guess I kind of did. I didn't kill him. I just took his points. All right. SS, how you doing? That turbo is helpful. Coffee's almost gone. Well, you better make some more then, right? I couldn't get the shoe. Turbo is quite helpful in this game. You still have turbo on yours too, though, don't you?
Apparently, but I don't use it. These are the guys that shoot the rackets. Oh no, they shoot.
The And they're the ones that we're gonna have to fight later in the worst level this game has to offer. Where am I? There I am.
There's an angry boy coming at you. Another angry boy coming at you.
Can you get him?
No.
World fries. I'll let you get some of those.
Thanks.
Oh. You're welcome.
Missed most of them. Turbo is for it. It is for the weak.
Ooh, get that instead. Get over there. Nice, bear.
Yeah, just get him. Oh, you jumped out.
It's that damn sneaker.
Whistling.
Who does? Was it you or Bammer doesn't like whistling on? I think it's Bammer.
Bammer may have said something, but I don't like whistling either.
It's a habit. I'm a whistler.
Yeah, seen that coming.
Ooh, there we go. Get both those.
I will.
It's easy when you only got two of them.
Yeah.
So much going on. Ooh, the umbrella. Grab that. Nice.
I will.
We go down a few levels.
So bossy.
Do we pass the level?
So bossy.
Shit, it puts us right on it.
Nice.
Sweet.
Nice. So cool.
You've got to be shitting me.
So cool. Oh, my goodness.
Get me up. I'll get you up a side or a middle. Go for the middle. Here.
That whale's gonna
start blowing some bubbles. Oh, he is stuck in there, isn't he? Damn it. All right, maybe you can shoot and I don't know.
Sacrifice myself for a little more time.
Alright, maybe I can get off over here.
Man, that damn umbrella. We gotta kill that whale.
We're just gonna have to wipe.
F-E-J-J-J. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Taken out. Damn. I'm going. Get me up here.
So hard with sneaker.
Grizz fan. What's going on, Grizz fan? Haven't seen you for a while either. Grizz fan is a Grizzly fan.
Makes sense.
But I don't think Grizz fan lives in Montana. If I remember correctly.
Man, my hand's getting tired.
It's that turbo button you need to be using. Get up there, bear.
As I get up there, they're gonna get me. Oh!
Yes, we are playing Bubble Bobble right now. We're just going through all the rounds. We're gonna get the best ending for it, too. That's kind of the goal. And you can only get the best ending if you have two people. You up there? Good. Now get them. Turbo's for the weak. Turbo's for the smart on this one.
Hamburgers.
Pancakes. pancakes.
Was it pancakes?
I think it was pancakes.
Look like hamburgers.
There's something. I'll give you more points in your bubbles.
This is true.
Oh, I saw a book. Double D's! I don't need both of them.
I apparently don't need one of them.
Hang on. SS is, which is why I could never beat this game, because I couldn't get anyone to play the game with for you or with you. Yeah, this game is excellent co-op. This is a great co-op game. Where the hell are the bosses? Are the guys?
Right there.
Jeez.
Ooh, he is an angry boy. Just coming. Here he comes. Oh, here he comes for you.
Do 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 do. I think there's the blue guys here. Yep.
Bah.
Can we get a wipe on this? A blue thing, I mean. We'll just wait for him. I can hear that thing vibrate through the... There we go.
Well, we did significantly worse on our second reset. Or third reset, whatever.
Oh, for levels?
Yeah.
So they get a hell of a lot more difficult, that's for sure.
Well, definitely. Get the boy.
I didn't see it in time. I know, right? Would it saved us a level here? Grizz fan, we're doing good. Thank you for asking.
I hate these guys.
Yeah, they're a pain in the ass. Ooh, I'll take the cane, though. I think that'll give us some letters next go around. Damn it! Alright, well then I'm gonna get up there and get you like that. Hey, that's... Shoot and fall in. Then get up... Oh, you already... Damn it, you're dead. Alright.
That's what I tried to do.
Alright. Kill him first. That son of a... If I die getting him, that's fine. Oh, I... Nah, he's dead. I got him, though.
You got by an angry boy.
Oh, he turned red on me, and he mowed me over. Necronomicon. You shall never possess the Necronomicon. What a great movie. Those are the little guys that are at the end. You fight like a big one of those.
Yeah. One angry boy alive. Right there. Got him. You do it.
That works. Whoever gets up there, I guess, will do it. Grizz fan, we have an awesome weekend of just co-op streams happening. Woo! I took that from you.
You did.
I kind of did.
Not kind of, like absolutely 100%.
Yeah, I did.
Did.
I did.
Pretty dirty move.
A tough letter to get. Get up there. Whoa. Oh, man, I thought they were all dead.
He just barreled through me. I did too.
Give me those goodies. Damn it!
Missed all the cakes.
Hang on a second. So what other co-ops are in the docket? We got a few. We'll discuss them here in a minute. I'm going back to the archives and make it a Slap Artist binge weekend. You should. Definitely appreciate that. We have Cowboy Kid on the docket. That's a guaranteed play. I've never played it before. Bear has played it a lot.
Oh, I didn't see that guy.
So since it's a personal favorite of his, I think it's worth streaming just because he knows the game a hell of a lot better than I do. We already did Contra, Snow Bros, gave it a go with Battletoads. That was rough.
He's still alive.
I guess I can't right now.
No.
Level's over. Thank you. Maybe Life Force. We do have a Resident Evil on the docket. We don't know if we're going to do part one or part three because we have the new remake coming out. Whoa. I've tried to blow a bubble with that, but it was that fire coming at me. We could do Chippendale. We have one and two. I mean, that's definitely on there. We have Turtles that we want to get through as well. We have a lot of good co-op games. But yeah, definitely taking suggestions. Chippendale is it's kind of on the long list right now.
Oh, I hate this shoe.
My wife knows that we're playing games, so she's probably gonna stay away from the house.
I haven't even got out of the starting spot. Because of the stupid shoe. Oh, I'm dead.
So am I. Boy, that was a fun level.
She makes it hard to jump.
It does.
Or like the bubble jump.
Yeah, Chip and Dale would be a fun one to play. We both grew up playing that one. That's definitely a good two-player game.
Well, that was stupid.
Jet Force Gemini. I think we'll be doing Jet Force Gemini. I'm dead. We were talking about Gauntlet for the 64. But we have Turtles in Time, I think, coming up here next.
I'm already dead. Holy crap.
You are dead, aren't you? Alright. It is my duty to get these guys in. Oh, come on. There's one. Now I got this angry guy here. There we go.
Yeah, you did it.
Yep, we'll be doing some Turtles in Time. That's a good one. Ooh, we did have River City Ransom. We did this. Ooh, this will end the level. Just not quite tall enough. I got some time left, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it'll give me a one up. Yep. You betcha. Ooh, I got three guys off that.
Wow.
Alright, so I'll take a guy.
I think you have to pause it, don't you?
Yeah, and you need to pause it and hit select, I think it is.
I'm hitting all the buttons.
Pause it.
It's not doing anything. I can't pause.
Oh, there you go. There we go. Use some fire to our advantage.
Well, that was dumb.
Shit. Here, I'll just Ooh. Rampage. I haven't played Rampage forever.
I haven't either. I always liked the one on the 64. That one was fun.
Rampage on the 64?
Yeah.
I don't remember it on the 64. Nice!
No?
No, I don't.
Yeah, Rampage 64 was a good one. It's like World Tour.
World Tour?
Or something like that.
Maybe I played it.
I'm sure you did. I'm stuck on high tech.
That's alright.
Yeah, Rampage World Tour, that was it.
I don't know if I own that one. I might. I got a lot of games. Golden Axe. Golden Axe is fun. Street Rage is good. Pirates of Dark Water. Never heard of that one. Have you heard of that? Pirates of Dark Water.
Was it a cartoon back in the day?
I'm saying an SNES game.
I mean, it definitely could have been a cartoon too, though, right?
That one. They kind of look like watermelons when they get bubbled. Nice.
I sacrificed myself to get it.
There you go. A cartoon and an SNES game is what he's saying.
Okay. No, I didn't know. I've never played the SNES. I've never played that. Dang it.
Ooh, get the book. Ah, I died from those damn guys. Oh, my goodness. They get red fast.
Yeah.
Akari Warriors. I haven't played that one for a while. I got all three of them.
Oh, bop that. Oh, phew.
Damn. Could use a one-up. Out. Deathmatch Bomberman. I don't know if I own Bomberman. I think Bomberman 2 is also for the NES. Ooh. And I'm dead. I'm gonna steal a guy from you. Oh my goodness, I can't get out of here. And I'm dead.
Me too. Oh, but I have a life still, I guess.
Death the cutie. Death the smoochie. Who let you into this chat? I don't think you'd let yourself into it. Bust a Move 99. I like Buster Move.
Oh my god, how did I miss that bubble?
Jesus, these guys. Oh, I missed him. Oh, I missed him too. Oh. Shit. We're gonna have an angry one there. If you bubble him, I'll pop him.
Deal.
That's a Smoochie is a good movie. Thanks, guys, for watching. Don't forget to go ahead and head over to my YouTube channel and give me a follow there if you like it, and my Twitter. My YouTube does have all my previous streams. All retro. If this is the first time visiting the channel, I have some new names in here I have not seen. I stream all retro.
You punks.
Original retro. Carts and discs only. No emulation. Ooh, that's some goodies. So we've got a great weekend of some co-op games. We're going to probably be doing some other games we'll switch off, like some Resident Evil or so. I got that shoe, and it's going to make my life hell here, because I'm going to die from this thing. Oh, I beat him! Come on, get up there. Now where the hell do I go?
You go through the bottom?
Yep.
Nope.
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe I can get up there. Here.
I don't know what you want me to do here.
Here.
Yeah, do that. That's a better choice.
Come on, I need some spit.
Oh, I thought I
made it. No, I'm right up. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I guess the music didn't. I died. This sneaker is not helping me. Alright, let's go this way. Damn it! It's not going like I wanted it to. Yeah, what do you do?
Jump right into him.
There's nothing you could do.
Nothing you could do. Oh, hold my controller upside down.
Nice. Hey, Spoonie, good to see ya. Yep, Executive Bear's here. I'm not getting that shoe. What the hell am I thinking of? Executive Bear's here this weekend to get some good co-op streams in and probably play a little Evil, and I think we got some turtles coming up after this one. I need to get my ass in there. Did you die?
Yeah.
Alright, well, here comes this guy. Oh, no! Goodies over there. Some of these levels get tough.
Yeah.
Some people don't understand that. You have to, like, kind of break the rules in Bubble Bobble. You know, by jumping and glitching through walls and stuff. You know, people just don't understand that.
Oop. Duh.
Ooh, what the hell is that up there?
I don't know. It looks good, though.
Doesn't it? If I had some more spit, I might be able to get up there a little faster. Oh, I was so close.
He's gone.
what I mean by the rules is that, you know, the confinement of the game, you know, people don't understand, you can... What? Jeez, I couldn't pop that guy. They don't know that you can go through the walls, you know? I mean, people first play it.
Well, those two are about the worst spot you could...
Yep.
I don't think those guys jump, do they?
This one does not, so this is going to be really interesting. Shit, you're kidding me. Yeah, that wasn't going so well, was it?
What?
Slowing down. Damn it. Gotcha.
It's just like, nope.
He was not having it. Not having it.
Oh yeah, I'm dead. Where am I at?
Come on, come on. Oh, you're dead, huh?
Mm-hmm. I mean, keep playing.
And see if I can get this guy. It doesn't matter if I can't get this guy in the middle. Look at the rate of the bubbles that go up. Nope. Man, we're getting our butts kicked now.
Nah, that's alright. Whoa. Dragon.
Dropping some frames there, huh? Get him. Nice. Very nice.
Yeah, that's struggle.
Doesn't that slowdown help you sometimes, whoa, you know, in games like this?
Yeah.
I already got a sneaker. I don't need double sneak.
It's a good thing you can't have it.
No kidding.
Couldn't even control your guy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gonna got the sneaker for that.
Oh!
That shoe doesn't help.
The snoo.
The snoo.
Of course they all hit right there.
Did you tell me to hurry up?
It did.
I know. Done now. Yeah, that slowdown gets real cutthroat. That's for damn sure.
I wonder what the, like, what is STA?
I don't know. Get those letters. You might miss that E. Oh, I definitely died.
Yes, you did.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. Oh, look at this Joker. What does this guy want me to do? Apparently just walk right into him.
The programmers?
Mm.
It very well, it probably is. Initials of creators.
Would make more sense than just random letters of whatever.
Man, I get my ass beat.
Oh, get that. It's coming. No, I'll get it. No, I won't. Yes, I will.
I don't know, Cutthroat. I don't know. We gotta push fires into this. Not like that.
No, they need to come all the way to the top, don't they? Oh, get that potion.
Ooh, I didn't even see that potion.
Oh, shit, I did went away.
No, the top, they don't go. You gotta push them through. Damn
why,
it.
Why? Oh, there's. Why'd he spawn by me?
No! Here we go. There it is. Go kill those guys quick. Hurry! Goodness. It's getting hounded by him. You saw this comic regarding the bubble bobble dinos. They look cute at first, but then one of them vomited somebody? It's like Dig Dug, isn't it?
Oh.
Oh, that cross. Look at that.
Lots of points.
Spitting fire. Sweet. Here, oh, take a guy. Oh, the red one got me. I think it was a Dig Dug, right? Dinosaur that'll pull you in with his tongue.
Sure.
What was that? Oh, nice. Get me out of this hole.
I'm trying to hurry up, game.
I can't get out. There we go.
Oh. Of course, as soon as I get out, I wouldn't want to.
Oh. Damn.
92,
we're getting there. So on level 99, we gotta get the crystal ball in the door. You know that, right?
Yep.
That's tough to try to do to one person.
Yup.
So I did it, but you just don't get the good ending because you have one player.
Yup. One angry boy left. Shush. You can steal.
Thank you.
All right, now here's just ST.
Here's ST.
Bah.
Ooh. I thought that there's one bracelet that like throws off like a spark or something.
Oof.
Pretty sure.
Oof, look at you go.
I know those points.
Give me that guy.
I will.
Give me that guy.
Give me that guy. KZM. Oh, I fell.
Oh, the cross. I didn't even see that guy coming at me.
Take that. Get that cross. There you go. Come down with the thunder. Thank you. Nintendo have like one track for music? Oh shit.
That's bad.
Yep.
That's bad.
So the best thing to do is try to get them as fast as you can.
Yep. G G G G B.
G G G G B. G G.
Four G's and a B.
Four G's and a B.
Yep. In case you guys want that for later.
I remember having an old notebook written with these codes. Mm-hmm. I still have my brother's old notebook with codes and stuff in it.
I still have my old
96.
My Bucky O'Hare code.
KGB.
You need two more letters, though.
I think the NES Ghostbusters only had one track of music. I think they all do.
Stupid.
All right. And the worst part is to fall down. But once you're kind of invincible, fall down and try to get them.
I'd say Unlimited Continues is pretty cool.
This game's not super stressful. Not like Battletoads stressful.
We don't talk about that game.
We don't say that in this house. Hit him with some lightning.
Try.
That one guy came right out for me.
Didn't even have a chance.
Oh shit, I need a lightning bolt.
It's coming. Here. Only got one shot.
Gotcha.
Nice. Nine to seven.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure that I heard somebody say like there's only like one track for audio on NES. Doop 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 doop. Get him.
Dang. The bubbles turn red so fast. Oh no, I'm just here.
Alright. Those are the end guys, too.
Mm-hmm.
So after this, we got the round that we have to. No. Songs per game. I just meant like one track for audio, given the fact that it's an 8-bit game.
Look at all those Tetris rackets. Or whatever they are.
Bottles? I think they're bottles, but they could be tennis rackets. Sure, why not? Shit.
This level is hectic.
Alright, so I think I got the glass ball on my side, and then you got the door on your side.
We shall see.
So we have a... Oh, nope. I got the door on my side. So we're going to try to get the secret exit.
Where's the glass ball coming out? Oh, shit. There it is.
Okay, ready?
Yeah. Well, I got it.
Got it. First try. Woo.
I died, but I got it.
The door was open. Go to the secret road. Ruid road. All right. I don't think of it. Can't recall the last time I got that on try number one.
Yeah, I think that's probably the easiest attempt I've ever had at it. Oh, I don't know.
Burn him, baby. Oh, gotta burn him.
It missed. It went right through the...
Oh, here, take a guy. Boing, boing. Oh, this is where the fire goes? Jeez, you gotta be kidding me.
Come here, whale. Nope. Come here.
I thought we only had one, but all of a sudden now we have two.
Maybe get more.
Massive drinking problems. So, guys, if you've never seen it, now we're going to be able to get the good end because we have two players for this now, and the end boss is actually really fun. I do like fighting the end boss in this game.
Mm-hmm.
So after this,
my god, whale.
We have, I think we're going to switch to some SNES. We're going to do some Turtles in Time. I think that'll be a good one to play, too. We do have Cowboy Kid coming up as well. I played Cowboy Kid for like 5 minutes. Executive Bear here has played it a lot as a kid. Nice. Ooh, look at you. You've earned the radishes.
That makes that level easy.
So has anybody here seen Cowboy Kid ever? Oh, my. Okay, well, since they get angry so fast, it's tough to kill them.
That is a fact. Come on, jump up. Oh, well, that works.
Never heard of it. Okay, well, it's like that in Snow Bros and Zombie Nation. It's definitely a heavy hitter game. And what I mean by that, it's an expensive game to own or to buy.
Oh, look at the thing all the way at the bottom.
I'll get it.
Yeah. Oh, there's still a guy.
Hey, look at that.
Big crown.
Crown you king. Yeah, Cowboy Kid will probably fetch you on eBay if you were to buy it, probably $250 for a decent copy. $300 for probably a pristine label. And Bear played it a lot as a kid. He used to rent it from a grocery store. Was it? You could steal all my apples.
How do you like them apples? How was that, chat? That was good. I felt good. It felt good.
Yeah, that one felt good. Bear, that one felt good.
Here, I'll just take care of the whole level, don't worry.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Don't worry. You kind of stunned by that, weren't you?
I was. You kind of got me on that one. Yeah, it's I believe you play as a cowboy and an Indian.
That's correct.
That's the way it is in that game.
Native American.
Yeah, if you want to, you know, be PC about it, we're going to say Native American. Yep.
I mean, that's what they are, though.
They are.
They're not Indians. Indians are from India. Ooh. Hey, look at all those. There's no joke for stealing anchors, though, or whatever those are, crystals. Or...
Ooh, there's an X. Go get that X.
I'm going to try, but...
Oh, X-rated. This one's fun. It is up there for an NES game. Yeah, Cowboy Kid is definitely a rare game to purchase.
This level. So ridiculous.
Oh,
gotcha.
Got him in the gotcha. But I've never played it more than like 5 minutes. And I bought Cowboy Kid, everybody, a few years back. I knew that Bear had it, and he said he really liked it, and I didn't pay a small fortune for it, but I can tell you I definitely paid over $100 for it. And they just fall forever.
It's falling forever. Can't even rack up points on this level. Man, look at this level. Like you didn't even try.
Just get the blue. You didn't even try. Get the blue goo. Potion. Oh, they're one.
Oh,
I gotta go all the way to the top when the bubbles are going the other direction. I got one.
How do I get there?
You gotta go to the top.
I started from the top.
Like that.
Oh. I see.
I know, right? It's like... I see. That's right. These look like books.
You think it's a library?
I don't know. Maybe. See that?
No, what? Oh, I didn't see that, no.
Oh, shit. Water?
I mean, that's what I would guess it is, but...
Yeah, that bonus just isn't even fair. What do you do? As Bear said, I didn't even try to design that level.
So close. Was there... How many of...
I think we go to like B2 or 3. Maybe it's even after. I hate this level. I do not like this one. It's easier. This is harder with one person. So two people, you're already in there. So that's nice.
just scared.
That's right. I'll get these guys. This level's a heck of a lot easier than two people.
Oh my god, get... Oh, there we go. Never mind.
Two of them drop down on one side, so... Goodness. Did you already kill them all? All right.
Yup.
You the man. You the man. And this might be the last level. Nice. God, this boss is fun. Then you get the potion here and it makes you quick. That's gonna hurt ya.
That's it.
I was hoping you'd get up a little bit.
I was hoping I would too.
Get there. Try to stall him out if I can. Stay on this side. It's like some big Japanese anime character, right? His eyes are all big and... Uh-oh. I missed my jump.
Oh.
Okay, I gotta let you go. Alright, we gotta move as one team to the sides here. Don't work because we're both dead. Yes, I am streaming still. Let's go over to the left side. Then we're going to go to the right here. Pile up some.
Slow boy.
It is hard being a slow boy. Watch out for the bottles. Oh, here we go. Alright, come down. We'll stay on this side though. Here we go. Come left, come left. Alright. Yeah, it's tough to be when you're slow.
Oh, I died, but you can give me a life.
Get him.
Yeah.
There we go. Hey, and it's over. Nice, good ending. Bubble Bobble, you said it. All right, Bobby and Babby. Betty and Patty. Bobby, Babby, Betty, Patty.
They couldn't come up with one more B name?
Better names?
What about Batty?
The Batty.
One of them is Babby.
Babby? Babbles.
That's your name? I thought it was like Bub and Bob.
What is that? Somebody else, isn't it? Bub and Bob?
It's Bubble Bobble. I thought their names were Bub and Bob. Is that not right?
Jimmy and Bimmy. That's Double Dragon. They named one and they named them Bimmy. You know that? Isn't that right, Cutthroat? They named one of them Bimmy.
Bimmy.
They meant to be Jimmy and who?
Bimmy, of course.
Billy.
Bimmy. So amazing.
And, you know, there's some other games like that, too. I think Cutthroat and I were talking to him. Thank you, SS. On pro wrestling, when you win, it says a winner is you. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. The winner is you. I want to say I'm in Zelda 2, I am Error.
I am Error.
I think the most famous one is the Zero Wing, though.
What's that one?
Set us up the bomb. From Zero Wing?
No, I don't know it.
It's like you set us up the bomb or something like that.
They have some that are also on Bionic Commando.
All your base are belong to us.
Yeah, and is that Bionic Commando or is that Zero Wing?
Zero Wing.
Okay. Zero Wing. All your base are belong to us. Yes. And then there's one in Bionic Commando 2 that's really bad as well. All right, everybody. So that's Bubble Bobble. Glad to have that one completed. It was a hell of a lot easier than Battletoads.
I didn't play Battletoads.
All right, everybody. We're going to go ahead and end this stream, and we're going to come back at you with another game. We're just going to keep going with them. Everybody stay tuned, and we'll be back. I think we're going to switch gears over here to the 16-bit generation and do some Turtles in Time. I think we'll rock some Turtles on Time.
Heck yeah.
So I think in Turtles in Time, there's also... we want to make sure we fight Shredder because you can actually end it early if you do it on easy mode, isn't it?
I believe so, yes.
All right, everybody, thank you for watching. Stick around. We're coming back with Turtles in Time about 5-10 minutes. So thank you all for watching Cutthroat SS. Really do appreciate it. We'll be back momentarily. Thank you.